Important research out of the University of Hawaii is providing state leaders with critical information to better develop outreach and awareness efforts to minimize possibly dangerous encounters with tiger sharks. After a spike in shark bites off of Maui in 2012 and 2013, the State Department of Land and Natural Resources turned to the experts at the UH Manoa Hawaii Institute of Marine Biology. In 2016, UH shark researchers Carl Meyer, Kim Holland, and a team of students completed an important study revealing movement patterns of tiger sharks around Maui and Oahu.
We tagged 41 sharks around Maui and Oahu, and then we tracked their movements for 2 years. And what we found was that the Maui sharks spent most of their time over insular shelf habitat, which is the area between the beach and the shelf break that occurs at a depth of around 600 feet. And this shelf habitat contains a wide variety of the types of prey that tiger sharks like to eat. And Maui Nui has more of this habitat than all of the other main Hawaiian islands combined.
This attracts tiger sharks from the rest of Hawaii, and the sharks that regularly reside in the large shelf habitat off of Maui are less likely to travel away from the area. The study also found that the Maui tiger sharks occasionally frequent popular beaches.
Now, although tiger sharks are routinely present in waters where we swim, surf, and dive, the risk of being bitten is actually still very low, and this suggests that tiger sharks are generally avoiding interactions with people.
The study also discredits the practice of shark culling, where the creatures are hunted and killed to reduce the risks of bites.
Well, we now know, when we look back at those historic efforts, that they had absolutely no effect on either eliminating or reducing the number of bites that occurred.
There is a wealth of shark data available to the public through an online mapping platform from the Pacific Islands Ocean Observing System at the UH Manoa School of Ocean and Earth Science and Technology,
where anybody can go online and can see these sharks moving around. And that helps the public to understand that these animals are naturally present in the waters where they swim and surf.
UH's Pacific Islands Ocean Observing System and the Hawaii Institute of Marine Biology will continue to bring animal tracking to the next level through advanced satellite tagging. Sharks and other large pelagic fish can serve as an excellent resource to collect ocean observation data and increase our understanding of ocean dynamics.